season, but also our golf tournament, and we couldn't be happier that that you've so honored us. Thank you again very much. My history with the Tucson Rodeo Parade and the rodeo itself go back many years. I can remember in the early 50s sitting out on the curb in front of the Arizona Trust Company building on Stone Avenue watching as the parade came by. For years and years I did that. And then when I got to the University of Arizona, my